music and poetry are my weapons in the war of politics. But I have also learned the art of silence. In these dangerous times, one can never be certain.